Yo, I'm Mikey B.
I'm D.
We taught level one Uptown Swing. Here's what we did, starting with our shuffles. We're gonna look to the left, we're gonna start on the left foot, and we're gonna go a shuffle, 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 shuffle. We're gonna look to our right, and a shuffle, 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 shuffle. And we did this little exercise. A rock, step, stop. A rock, step, stop. A rock, step, stop. A rock, step, stop. Now, when we do the stops, we're gonna replace the stops with the triple steps, or that shuffle. So it's a snippet of a shuffle, as Station likes to say. It'll look like this. A rock, step, shuffle, step. A rock, step, shuffle, step. A rock, step, triple step. A rock, step, triple step. And then we turn that into the flip-flop, side by side. Remember, leaders, your hands on right in the middle of the back. Followers, again, just drop comfortably on the side. Now we do the flip-flop. It looks like this. A rock, step, triple step. 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 Noticing that our leaders start with your left, followers start with your right. Now we're going to go into the yo-yo, where the follower goes in front. A rock, step, triple step. A rock, step, triple step. And now we're going to do the reverse yo-yo, where the leader goes in front. Looks like this. A rock, step, triple step. A rock, step, triple step. And then we add a little something fresh at the end. Looks like this. A rock, step, pop. A shakey, shakey, shake. And that's what we did.
Yeah.